I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to enable Google Play Instant Apps on your Android device. Have you ever wished you could try apps instantly on your Android device without the need to download and install them first? Well, Google Play Instant Apps are here to turn that wish into reality, offering you a sneak peek into apps and games directly from the Google Play Store. Step 1. Open the Google Play app on your Android device. You'll land on your Google Play home screen. Step 2. Tap your Google account profile icon at the top of the screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Tap Settings in this menu. Your Google Play Settings menu is displayed. Step 4. Tap to expand General. You'll see additional general options. Step 5. Tap Google Play Instant in the list of additional options. The Google Play Instant screen is displayed. Step 6. Tap to toggle on Upgrade Web Links. Google Play Instant apps will be enabled going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.